They were the last of non-news television in Detroit. It's certainly the only husband and wife team that ever really made it in Detroit television.
If you look at the show live with Regis and Kelly, that's John Kelly and Marilyn Turner.
John was very glib. He's very well-spoken. He's extremely well-read. Marilyn was beautiful and a very, very vibrant individual.
They truly loved and adored each other, and they still do today. We were just viewers of their love, I think.